Now Sheehan with a couple of bike lengths. Riley Sheehan taking out the win. Nice work to the crew and then Groove Super. Here we go now. This gentleman right here did a lion's share of the chasing during the race. That was Luke Marshall. George Bennett, one to go. Have a gallop coming to the line now. Just a bit of a grudge sprint out of these boys. Also Pro 1-2 riders, Kip Taylor with Rio Grande Racing. Pro 1-2 riders completing their effort for the day. Now I believe this could be the finish of our Masters race. It is Betts and Kavner. Betts and Kavner. Kavner now going clear. And Jonathan Kavner with the Sonic Boom Squad getting the better of Foran and pardon me, and Betts. So nice work to our Pro 1-2 men and